All right, we spent all of our time bringing the devil to Europe. Now we're going to bring the devil back to Detroit, where it belongs.